my channel. In this video I have done a how to look like a cool girl video, and this is inspired by both Tuvalu, which just came out with her new single Cool Girl, and it's also inspired by the video that Michelle Phan did, that the title is How to Look Like a Bad Girl, which is inspired by Rihanna from her video. So I did like a similar video, I guess, but cool girl instead. And of course, I am not telling you that you need to do your makeup and dress like this to be cool. Everybody looks cool in their own way, and maybe you love to have like, I don't know, like you do you. This is just me, and I feel very cool in this look. All right, so let's go into the tutorial now.
Let's do a voiceover. As you've already seen, I've just dyed my hair a dark steel gray. I absolutely love it, and I hope you do too. For makeup, I will start off with primer, of course. This one is one of my favorites, and it is both hydrating and also keeps my oily skin in shape. I will then go in with my HD foundation stick for a full coverage base, and to blend it in I will use a kabuki brush for a flawless finish. To hide the darkness under my eyes I will use concealer, which I use in a triangle shape to highlight also. And then I will go in with this highlight and contour stick, and I will just draw on where I want the highlight and contour to be. For the contour, I will use it on my cheekbone, jawline, sides of my forehead, and also my nose. And then I will blend it all in with the kabuki brush. Because I used a matte highlight in this look, I still want to keep my skin dewy. So for powder, I would use this cream powder, which is really, really cool. It's not that long wearing for me, just because I have very oily skin, but it looks really good. I wanted to just include a little bit of color, so for this look, I will use this gorgeous blush from Isadora. And I will just give me some color. For me, brows are the most important in a makeup look, just because mine are very sparse and thin. So I will create the illusion of brow hairs with a brow pen using small strokes, and just create quite a harsh brow, which I really, really like. For eyes, I will start off with a matte brown shade all over my lid, crease, and also underneath my eye. To create this smoked out liner, I will use a dark purple eye pencil closest to my lashes, both upper and lower, and then I will blend it out with the other side of the pencil. To darken it even more, I went in with a black pencil and blended it out even more, also closest to my lash line. And as you guys know, I love my wing liner, so I will also create a smoked out wing with this black pencil and blend it out. As this look is kind of dark, I used this highlighting pen in my inner corner and also in my waterline just to brighten the look. As I'm not using falsies in this look, I am loading up my lashes with mascara until I am happy with the length and also the volume. I feel the most confident and cool when I have a real dark lip on. So for this look, I will use this dark plum lip liner and just line my lips. And then I will go in with this beautiful dark plum gloss all over my lips. And that is the look. Done! To accessorize this cool look, I'm first starting with a choker, which I wear pretty much every day. I absolutely love chokers. And I'm just letting my hair down, making it a little bit messy. I am using my plaid jacket. And yeah, now I feel really, really cool.
It's so weird to have lip gloss on. I absolutely hate it. But it looks good, so I will keep it on for this video. Alright. Alright you guys, so this look is now done. I'm super happy that I made a tutorial that was very easy and simple. Like, the eyes took me maybe about 5 minutes to do. So the only thing that takes some time is the brows and base, for me at least. And also, this might be a little bit embarrassing, I don't know, but I would love to see how you dress and how you do your makeup, when you feel the coolest and when you have the most confidence. When you feel the most confident, or only if you would like to recreate this look. So I thought that maybe we could do a hashtag, like cool girl, or like hashtag Evelina's cool girls. Is that embarrassing? I don't know. I would love to see. So I know that a lot of you guys recreate my looks. I don't know, maybe, why not have a hashtag? Maybe that was a bad hashtag name though. But yeah, if you would like to use my hashtag, that would be really, really cool. You can do whatever you want. Do your makeup as you feel the most confident in. And I would love to see it. Alright, you guys, so if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and please subscribe to my channel. I will now go out in the real world and look like a cool girl. Alright, you guys, so I hope we will see each other in my next video. Bye!